way, Feyenoord needed the win to break their recent run of bad games and stay near the top. Tway's Bert Canterman loops to Thomas Galasek, who puts them in front. This goal from Ousmane Sanou kept them there.